just shot the bear. We're pretty sure we heard the death moan. Heard him up there. We got a pretty good shot on him. See, there's some blood, so we're gonna east off the trail about 50, 60 yards. If we don't see him, we might just wait a couple hours and come back. It's a good bear. Let's see what happens.
Yeah.
Come look at this thing. Oh my God.
I'm sure he's dead.
He ain't breathing. Look at the size of that bear.
Oh my God.
And he ran to the bottom of the hill. Holy moly. Thank you, God. I cannot believe all those hours. Now, all that I told you he was going to do, he was a during the week bear.
Yeah.
And as soon as the weekend was over, boom, he was back in again. Like clockwork, came in night, just like he did last week. Came in the night before, and then at 6 o'clock every day. Oh. That's a Pope and Young for sure. Holy moly. I swear to God, I don't know how we're gonna get this out of here.
Bigger than you.
Huh?
He's bigger than you.
He's every bit of 400. Look at that. Come over here with the camera.
Yeah, over here.
Look. That's why my air didn't pass through. Right through the whole box. You did see my arrow. Unless it's still in him.
Gosh, that's huge. It's a big guy.
Holy crap, look at the teeth on this thing! I gotta get some pictures. Unbelievable. We need like four guys to get him out of here. Even with my cart, I don't... Oh my gosh. I wonder... I got my GPS on me. Let's get some pictures quick. It's recording.